images of an encounter between Border Patrol agents and migrants have sparked national outrage, especially from lawmakers in D.C., prompting the Department of Homeland Security to respond overnight, saying the abuse of migrants will not be tolerated and is taking the allegations seriously.
The chaos at the Texas border. Video emerging of Border Patrol agents on horseback attempting to push back migrants as they cross the Rio Grande into the U.S. An agent grabbing a man by the back of his shirt. This video showing the fear and panic as Border Patrol works to control this section of the border.
No.
I don't have the full context. I can't imagine what context would make that appropriate.
The Border Patrol chief defending the use of horses.
We do not know who are the smugglers or who are the migrants. So it's important that those Border Patrol agents maintain a level of security.
Homeland Security called the video extremely troubling, saying the full investigation, which will be conducted swiftly, will define the appropriate disciplinary actions. We spoke with the mayor of Del Rio, Texas, about those chaotic images.
We don't know the situation that came out that caused that contrast to happen, but I can tell you what I've seen is it's been a humanitarian effort of proportions that I've never seen in my life.
At least 10,000 men, women, and children are still under the Del Rio International Bridge, many fleeing Haiti, a country that has been devastated by a massive earthquake and political upheaval that has shocked the Caribbean nation.
If you come to the United States illegally, you will be returned. Your journey will not succeed, and you will be endangering your life and your family's lives.
The DHS secretary visiting Del Rio defending the deportations under the Trump-era Title 42. It allows for the quick expulsion of migrants due to COVID concerns.
For the millions of Americans who got the J&J shot, this is news that they have been waiting for. The company now saying adding a second shot offers even stronger protection.
Johnson & Johnson out with new data saying that adding a second shot for its one-dose vaccine, potentially paving the way for an additional shot for the 14 million-plus people who got that vaccine.
This is very good news. This shows that a second shot of the J&J vaccine really substantially improves protection.
J&J saying its vaccine is still working well to prevent hospitalizations, but new data shows that two shots given 2 months apart resulted in 94% protection against symptomatic disease, almost identical to peak effectiveness for Moderna and Pfizer. On Monday, the U.S. coronavirus death toll surpassing a grim milestone, more than that of the 1918 flu pandemic.
One, two, three.
Now, after Pfizer announced a decreased dose of their vaccine is safe and effective for children ages 5 through 11, that will apply for authorization for that age group starting at the end of the month. If that process moves like it did for the older groups, there could be shots in arms for millions of children in elementary school by Halloween.